Next topic for this session, we'll do a small illustration to make us understand how do we now find out cost of capital. As you can see this illustration, ABC Limited has the following capital structure. Equity, expected dividend 12%, amount raised is 10 lakh. 10% preference, amount raised is 5 lakh. 8% loan, amount is 15 lakh. You are required to calculate the weighted average cost of capital assuming 50% as a rate of tax before and after tax. So income tax rate is how much? 50%. Keeping the concepts in mind that you have to find out the weighted average cost of capital, the final cost of capital, right? Now, let us see what all we need for cost of capital. We need only two things. We need is a proportion. We need is the cost. Let us find the proportion first. Now, how much is equity amount? 10 lakh. How much is preference? 5 lakh. How much is loan? 15 lakh. If you add 10 lakh plus 5 lakh for 15 lakh, how much do you get at the end? You get is 30 lakh, right? So, how much is proportion of equity? 10 lakh divided by 30 lakh into 100, which gives you 33.33%. How much is the proportion of preference? 5 lakh divided by 30 lakh into 100, which gives you a proportion of 16.67%. How much is the proportion of loan? 15 lakh. So 15 lakh divided by 30 lakh into 100, which gives you a proportion of 50%. So you got the weights now. You got the proportion, right? Now, how do we find the total cost of capital? Multiply your weights with the cost. Which cost we use? Now, we use after tax, right? If you see now, only interest is tax deductible. Now, equity shares expect a dividend of 12%. So, how much is the cost of equity? What is cost? Return expected by equity shareholder. How much return does equity shareholder expect the dividend part? How much is dividend? 12%, which is already calculated and given it to you. Let's go to preference. Preference shares is 10%. 10% is what? Preference shareholder expects a rate of dividend of 10%. Right? So, the expectation rate for them is how much? 10%. Loan is 8%. But interest is tax deductible, we have studied. So, how much will be after tax? Tax rate is 50%. 50% of 8% is how much? 4%. So, what did you got? You got the cost. You got the proportions. Can you find the cost of capital? Yes. Multiply your weights into individual cost. Sum it up at the end, you'll get as the cost of capital. 12% into 33.33%, you'll get 3.99. 10 into 16.67%, you'll get 1.67. 50% into 4%, if you do, how much you'll get? You'll get is 2. If you add up the final cost, that is 3.96, 1.67 and 2, how much you'll get? The final cost of capital. And in this case, how much we get? 7.66%. It means to raise 20 lakh funds, how much return we need to give? We need to give a return of 7.66% in short. That's how we find out cost of capital.